We developed this evaluation board because we're often asked how to calibrate analog GMR sensors with a microcontroller. Many micros will work, but with its 20x preamplifier, this inexpensive 8-pin ATtiny is especially well-suited for GMR sensors. Here is the detailed circuit. For normal operation, the sensor outputs are connected to the microcontroller's analog inputs. There are two PWM outputs, calibrated and uncalibrated. A jumper selects which output goes to the meter. A voltage divider scales the PWM for a three-digit meter. A small lithium battery powers the board. Let's look at the uncalibrated output. We check the uncalibrated output at 1 amp, 2 amps, 3 amps, and 3.5 amps. Here's a graph. It's pretty close, even though we're deliberately extending into a nonlinear range above 3 amps to test the calibration. The board is factory calibrated for high accuracy, but we'll recalibrate to show the process. We enter the uncalibrated readings into the microcontroller's firmware, which does a four-segment piecewise-linear calibration algorithm, calculating a slope for each segment. For programming, we jumper in USB connections. The pulsating LED means the bootloader is active so we can upload the new program. So we'll measure the recalibrated output. As you can see, the calibrated output is close to ideal. Here's the whole microcontroller program, which you can get from our GitHub site. This is the piecewise linear calculation. Slope intercept calibration, or just offset zeroing, is sufficient for many applications. And of course, for many applications, no calibration at all is required. The micro includes a Trinket bootloader so we can use the convenient Arduino IDE for programming. We use the Trinket board definition and the USBtiny programmer software. And here's the URL for the board definitions we use. There's a bug in the current Arduino IDE, so we use version 1.8.6. Here's a summary of where to get everything. So we've seen that GMR sensors are easy to interface to inexpensive microcontrollers and easy to calibrate. And if you want factory calibration with SPI or I2C interfaces and digital signal processing in a single 2.5 millimeter package, consider one of our smart sensors, such as this SM124. Call, click, or email us for more information or to order one of these boards.